This video will show you how to implement a test of hypothesis about the difference between two population proportions. For this example, we are going to use summary data to make our inference. If you would like a more detailed explanation on how to implement raw data for this type of analysis, please reference our video, Specifying Data for Two Population Proportions. Now take a moment and pause the video and consider the example I've presented in front of you. From the Analytics pane, select Analysis. Scroll down to Proportion Inference, and then click on Two Populations. The response label for this problem is marijuana legalization. The success label is for those who favor legalization. And our population label is based off of voters. For population 1, let's label it LA County. We have a sample size of 165, and the number of successes is 68. For population 2, our label is going to be Orange County. We have a sample size of 159, and the number of successes is 46. Now let's scroll over to the Test of Hypothesis tab. The Alternative Hypothesis is a mandatory field that seeks to examine if the data provides sufficient evidence to support the claim that there is a larger proportion of LA County voters who favor legalization of marijuana as compared to the Orange County voters. By default, Rguroo sets the significance level at 5% and can be adjusted here should you require a different significance level. The large sample Z is also the default method for this analysis. However, for really small sample sizes, the Fisher exact test is a better option. Let's click on both. Click the preview icon, and you're done. Now the term research hypothesis is used for describing an alternative hypothesis, so don't let that worry you. The table states the values of each of the proportions, the difference between the proportions, the standardized observed statistic along with the p-value, and the lower and upper confidence levels based on the method used. Rguroo even states if the results are significant in the red text below. Now the large sample Z test also comes with two visual representations that show why the null hypothesis is rejected or not rejected in favor of the alternative hypothesis. In the first graph, the p-value is the area in red under the density, which is greater than our observed difference. On the critical region graph, the area shaded in red under the density curve indicates the critical or rejection region that corresponds to a significance level of 5%. As shown in this graph, the observed value falls within the critical region. So we can conclude that there is sufficient evidence at the 5% level that there is a difference between the proportion of voters who agree with the legalization of marijuana. If you are interested in doing a test of hypothesis using a chi-squared test or a chi-squared test with continuity correction, Rguroo has those capabilities as well. Click on the Details button, scroll down to the Confidence Interval and Test of Hypothesis tab, then select on the Test of Hypothesis subtab. Here you will be able to see all the methods at your disposal. With the Report Layout Generator, you can rearrange how you want Rguroo to display the order of the results. Maybe you want your plots in the beginning and your tables at the end. For more detailed information about implementing a test of hypothesis about the difference between two population proportions and the various methods to do so, please reference the chapter Two Population Proportion Inference from our user guidebook.